If DaVinci Resolve won't start when you're clicking on the desktop icon, we've got a simple and fast solution for you. So I'm using Windows 11. If you're using Apple Mac OS, I don't know what to tell you. You'll have to figure that out on your own. But today is the 23rd of March, 2024. DaVinci Resolve 18.6.6 was released a few days ago. If you haven't downloaded the update, I would suggest you do that. So far, I haven't had any problems with it starting under this version. So I don't know if it was for a previous version or if it was some type of a Windows issue. But anyways, let me show you how to get DaVinci Resolve started without having to shut down your computer. So I've got the desktop icon here, and I also have the icon pinned to my taskbar. If it's pinned to the taskbar, you just have to click it once. If it's on your desktop, double click it. Like I said, so far I haven't had any issues with this new version, but if to get this thing up and running, hold down the Control, Shift, and Escape key, and that will open up your task manager. And then what you want, you want to look for is the DaVinci Resolve icon under apps, and it may also be under background processes. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't, but if it is down there, if it's under the background processes also, this is real simple. Just under apps, just select DaVinci Resolve, right mouse click, and then select end task, and that'll end the, because it's running, but you just won't be able to see it on your computer. And then come down here, and if you see it anywhere down here, you would do the same thing. You would just right mouse click on where it would, it says DaVinci Resolve, and then just end the task. Then just close the task manager and then select the icon, and it should start running with no problem. And it was on my other screen, and you won't have to shut down and restart your computer. So hope that helped you out. Again, I haven't had it any issues with the new version of DaVinci Resolve. So thanks for watching.